5 minutes before all of Europe goes nuclear.